pay a homeless man $50 to let me beat him up. Recently asked a cute waitress out. We had been chatting here and there for a few weeks, thought we had a good thing going. She apologizes and says she had a boyfriend. I tell her, no worries, her boyfriend is a lucky guy. Ask if we can still be friends, and she smiles and says, of course. I leave restaurant. Pay a homeless man $50 to let me beat him up for 10 minutes. Feel better. How do you deal with rejection, Anons?